Yeah, he's struggling. I've heard about that great Indian batsman, Sachin Tendulkar, almost 2 years, inflammation of the tendon in his elbow. It stopped him playing any cricket. There's a lot of wear and tear involved as well, you know, a lot of constantly doing the same thing.
Various neck and shoulder issues, back issues.
Championship.
Older viewers will remember Alex Higgins, he broke his ankle, didn't he, and hopping around the table, managed to win the Irish Masters.